going on? This weird huge energy is getting even bigger!
I don't think it's my dad's power that's gone up, is it? It feels different.
It's gotta be that weird creep's power!
My dad's in trouble! What should I do now?
No more rest for us. It's time to go.
Ha! If we don't do something, my dad's gonna die!
Yeah, we better hurry, Gohan! Goku's power is getting weaker by the minute!
Hang on, Dad!
A place with this many people in a long time.
You looking for something? Thanks a bunch.
Feel free to browse. Back real soon. You looking for something? Thank you.
Thanks a bunch!
Feel free to browse. Back real soon.
Welcome.
Gohan, don't let him see us!
Hey!
Yeah, Jirobi!
Did you forget what that furry freak is?
He's no. But if we can cut his tail off, he'll revert back to normal. Gohan, Yajirobe, you guys get in front and distract him. Wait for an opening, and then I'll slice his tail off.
Okay.
What? Distract?
Look, man, even if you cut him down to size, he's still gonna knock you guys silly.
Hmm? Seems I've got some unwelcome guests. Where are you?
Over here! Let go of my dad, you monster!
Well. If it isn't Kakarot's little brat!
Now, my chance!
Crypto Disc! Ah! No way!
Nice try going for my tail, but I can see right through you!
insignificant trash! You're all dead! Do you hear me? I'll start with you! Damn you, you little runt! You're going to wish you'd never been born!
I'm gonna defeat you!
Krillin, come here. I need your help. Goku, are you all right? Now's our only chance. I'm gonna give you... all the energy... I gathered... from the Earth.
What?
Krillin, grab my hand.
Like this?
Yeah, you got it. And now, turn your palm up and concentrate the energy into a ball. Just trust me.
Whoa! There it is. So this is the...
That's a spirit bomb. You did it! Krillin, you gotta hit him with that. You have to.
Okay, I'll do what I can. Leave it to me. Come on. I can't hit him if he keeps moving all over the place like that.
You don't use your eyes when throwing the spirit bomb. Seek out his evil energy with your mind and release the attack.
Who's there?
I am King Kai, the one who taught Goku the spirit bomb technique. Remember, that ball contains the hope of every person on the planet.
Okay, seek out his evil energy. I can feel it. I can feel his evil energy. We did it. Yeah. We did it!
You've really done it this time. might actually die. How dare you? You're history!
How can I, the great Vegeta, be reduced to this?
Where do you think you're going? Regain his strength and come back and kill everyone!
I know.
This guy killed our friends! He came here to massacre everyone on the planet! He's not just gonna pull a Piccolo and just change sides. We have to stop him.
I know, Krillin. But please, I know what I'm asking is selfish, crazy even. Do me this favor. Let him live so I can fight him again someday.
Okay, fine. I guess if anybody's got the right to ask for that, it's you. I mean, if it weren't for you, this whole planet would be toast. But if we're gonna do this, then you gotta blow this guy away with everything you got when he comes back.
You got it.
You're going to regret this. You won't have another miracle to save you next time. Enjoy this time, because it's all you have left.
There they are! Hey, over here!
Whoa!
Bulma,
Yamcha, the others, they're all gone. We're the only ones left.
Piccolo's gone too. That means Kami and the Dragon Balls. They're all gone.
So you mean Yamcha can't ever be...
Bulma. Don't cry. Actually, there might be a way for us to bring everyone who was killed back after all.
What?
Those Saiyans saw Piccolo and said something about him being a Namekian. They said the Namekian home planet, planet Namek, should even have more powerful Dragon Balls. Then that means if we head over to that Namek place or whatever, we might be able to get our hands on some Dragon Balls.
Hey, it's me, Goku.
You know, in the fight with Vegeta, we lost a lot of our friends.
And with Piccolo gone, we can't use the Dragon Balls to bring anybody back. Wait a second. There are Dragon Balls on planet Namek? Kami's homeworld? How are the guys gonna get there?
Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z, the legendary Super Saiyan versus the evil Emperor Frieza. Don't miss it.
Huh? You got me there. Got it.
Well, guess I'll get
do what you can. Do what you can.
Thank you. Do what you can. Do what you can.
Greetings.
I think I can handle this. Someone's house? I wonder if anyone's here.
Ah!
run!
Do what I can. I did my best. All right! I actually caught a fish! I'll do what I can. I'll do what I can. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Yay! I caught one! I'll do what I can. I'll do what I can. I did my best. All right! I actually caught a fish! I think I can handle this. Good job!
Hello there.
I think I can handle this.
Yeah!
need something?
Ah! Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
Welcome.
Something? Thanks a bunch.
Hello there. See you later.
Hey there! What do you think?
Hey!